Look, I know it's hard. And no, I've never been a black man, but don't tell me I don't understand. It's hard. I know you're harder. Pressure made you that way. Only diamonds can come through centuries of melee, and you can cut through anything. You know, it ain't easy, but why would you want it to be? I've been carving out a path in front of you, fighting off the demons behind you, digging in the trenches next to you, beneath you, and above you, mind you. And just because I love you, not some romantic ambition, not some charitable cause, not some idealistic vision. Me without you is flawed. I demand you. I require you. I'll be damned if I let them acquire you, and you ain't got no excuses. You are not the only one going through this. I'm standing knee deep in the same mess, and we both know I'm not some damsel in distress. I carry the same weapons as you. I sharpshoot to do situations for you. When you're wary from the attack, I carry you on my back. Not everybody has that. So don't tell me you don't understand how hard it is for a black man. I gotta stand here and watch them take you away. I gotta stand here and live to fight another day. I gotta stand here. I got our baby to raise. This feels like slave days with you out there on that block while I'm begging you to stop. I know you have your pride, but there's no time, so I'll speak candidly. Those shackles and bars are designed for whole families, so no, you ain't gotta tell me it's hard. You and me got matching scars. How do you think I made it this far? Surely not without incident. My courage and strength did not manifest on accident. And yes, I know you're worn and you're weathered, but our sentences are tethered. You take me with you when you go. Yes, I drag you real slow, pulling one leg after the other. It's one small triumph after another. And yes, it's tiring, this most beautiful surviving. We press hard back to face the world fighting. If only we could embrace. Sleep together and wake up safe. We could write each other love poetry, all kisses and whispers and fantasy. Maybe then you'd believe. We could walk on water and eclipse the sun.